Hi, my name is Leela, Ayyar, and I'm a 12th grader at Oakton High School.
Bridges with limited material.
For my capstone project, I wanted to do my project on the gender gap in women in STEM, but I kind of wanted to hone in on a singular cause for it. And so for me, that was the societal impacts on young girls.
So their job is to make sure that there's no caving and that it always stays straight.
I wanted to write a book that helps girls face the challenges that they have to endure to make it in STEM. So I wanted the book to give girls this sister figure who can give them the positive attitude that they need in order to go through these obstacles. So Ilara is the main character of the children's book. She is very hard-headed. She knows what she likes, knows what she wants to do. Ilara gives girls this positive example for how they can deal with these obstacles. She covers math anxiety, she covers being the minority and her only girl in her robotics class. She talks about all of the women scientists that she wants to learn about, as well as not being afraid to fail. So she tries and she tries again until she gets it right.
You guys are good.
Yes.
You guys are really sturdy. Very proud of you guys.
For me, the best feeling was not being an author or saying I wrote a book at the age of 17, but was really like after doing my presentations at elementary schools, when I had moms and I had young girls coming up to me and saying that I inspired them. That was the best feeling, and I want to write more books about Ilara and write more books for young girls. So a dream of mine was ever since I was little to be an astronaut. And I plan on getting my pilot's license and obviously aerospace engineering and doing anything possible to make that dream come true. But I also would love to be kind of a public educator. I love volunteering with kids, and I just love seeing their faces when they kind of learn something new.